Whenever I played Gonzu last, the thing that he caught me with was he always caught me catching or pressing buttons.
Oh, but the SD.
Oh.
Probably going for a wave dash or like a wave land. Mm. And you just weird arch up to me.
No, it's so much fun!
Let's see where they'll go next.
I wonder if they'll take him to the smallest. No, Pokemon.
Well, yeah, I was gonna say, Rakugo really likes Pokemon.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't think that any stage really benefits either.
Yeah, I feel down like it's super. Yeah. Play style based. So like you can do that. Like for me, game one is just. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Game one's testing the waters.
Yeah, and then you can feel out like whether or not you like the room or if you need more room.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that was a really nice catch on the down smash.
That was a mango style down smash. He's the only one that ever down smashed at the end. I'm not kidding. Like he's pointed it out multiple times too. That's a
maybe,
great
maybe people are afraid that they're just gonna tag on the ledge, yeah, so they don't want to go for it. I was just gonna doing a good job of keeping him out, but then getting like in when.
That was really nice space.
Yeah.
Like, keeps him close whenever he's trying to space him out.
Yeah.
He never lets him get too far away to where he can get.
Where he can set up the laser exactly. But then he's not so close that he's just getting stuck by dares in his own right.
And see, like, the one thing I don't like about the tree is there's no quick way to get over it. Like, look at the edge guard, you know what I mean?
Yeah. There's certainly cool ways, but
yeah,
there's no
fast way. You just have to, like, jump over it.
Yeah, edge guard, drops the edge guard, and it's just back to neutral, and he gets the back air, that's gonna kill. And even Starks.
Yeah, but see, you can make
90 very
packs, so.
Yeah. Falcon can get this in probably two combos if he can
one combo,
string some hits. One
he
combo
right
if he can like get the DI.
He didn't get that side beat, he totally got that. But up smash, no.
Shields the up smash, and trying to get in with the lasers, but Gonzu is not falling for it.
That back air almost nicked him.
Got caught in the shine. That was good. I think that was shine on shield, that was really nice.
Yeah.
And, oh, it's not going to.
That was close, but 65 is
successful.
65 is death percent, so.
Yeah, exactly. He can get a combo into a kill. He's just going to find the hit. But Gonzi's doing a really good job of
just
reading the approaches and finding the option that counters it, I guess.
Yeah. Now, see, if I were Gonzi, I would have shined there and I would have won.
He smashed the eye of the jab off, so he didn't get reset. Oh, and the shine spike's gonna do it.
Double two stock, definitely respectable.
Yeah, like you said, Devin, or Rakimdar teched him a lot.
He teched him a lot.
I don't know,
that
might be like
a
habit. And he was just getting red on his approaches a lot, and Gonzi had the answer.
Yeah. I think I saw a lot of Gonzi coming in from above.
Yeah, above, and then Rakimdar was like doing like laser dare, and maybe a little too often.
So he kind of like, instead of committing to the lasers, only doing one and running in or something, it was always two lasers and then one.
Yeah, that's what it felt like.
Mm-hmm. And something that I noticed at the top level, especially, people have begun to do, they'll mix up the timings a bit. Instead of doing just like the quickest laser across the game, it'll be laser. Stop for like a split second, laser again. You know what I mean? Stuff like that. And it mixes them up. Messes up your power shield and timing and that kind of stuff.
I think we've got
we're doing
a
doubles
match up next. I think it's Delta Squad versus
Sexy Pain.
Sexy Pain.
Why is this best of five?
Is it Winners Finals? Then yes. So we have Winners Finals of Doubles.
Ganondorf and Falcon versus Fox and Samus. I think Uchi's main in Ganon.
I feel like these guys play early. I think they did. Well, no, it's a Winners Finals.
I don't think so.
Did you see the whatever OG fucked shit out against Brett and Zinko? It was 2v1.
I missed that one. I might have had a match trick. I think I had a match trick, man.
2v1, OG, stayed at the ledge, upbeat them like 9 times each.
That's awesome.
Because they couldn't back air him for some reason. And then he just came in forward.
He has like a really big grab box. It's in there.
He's deceptive.
Yeah. I get caught.
Is this yours? Or?
Yeah, that's mine.
Okay. This one's mine.
I think.
No, that's definitely too much water. That was almost terrible.
We're going to go to final destination for the first match. I think the doubles host for FDR. I think it's like the Battlefield of doubles.
Yeah,
at least it seems like it.
Ooh, that's quick.
That's a shine right. Spike. Mm,
that was quick. That's all you want against the Samus. Good tournament winner. Love that right now.
Yeah. A lot of times people like get it when they miss the ledge dash, but it's still good. It can be a good mix-up, so.
Yeah.
And Darkonzi is getting that up smash, but Ganon's going to live for a week. Probably another one. And Samus is probably going to tank.
He was going for the knee, but that's definitely not so.
Oh, I see.
You know what I mean? Not the best DI out there, I would say.
Yeah, he probably could live.
Or at least another like 10% at one point. Falcon lives forever.
Yeah, he falls fairly fast. The forward air.
Oh, come on.
Ganon, double 2 forward airs for 2 kills.
One stock deficit, not that bad.
Yep.
Ganon just comes charging through everyone. That was good coverage by Sexpaint, getting his teammate back to the ledge without actually going out there.
Yeah, it looks like they're both teams are just trying to keep close to each other.
Yeah.
Battle.
Got the grab. That shit once again, the deceptive grab.
Yep. Yeah.
Is that considered a command grab?
In this game, yeah, it would be as a equivalent.
If he can get the dead guard, Samus, that would be nice. Oh, now he can't though, but it's getting somewhere. Ooh!
And Samus made it back.
Dead though.
No. No.
Crazy.
I think that one's good down smash. Catching a level ledge. Can't really tech that one. And so you set up the gimp on the right and on the left.
Two knees!
Yep, grab him in.
Alright, one stock deficit again, but percent though.
Samus is very hard to kill. Yes, especially.
We have
guilty gear as well. Let's do it. Guilty gear is amazing. Elfelt
is
all the best.
I play.
Oh yeah? Phallus is hilarious. I play Ulto. She's just really fun to play. And I think the character's hilarious. But, where are you listening to shit?
What's up? It's best of 5, so no.
Because it's a finals match, right?
Yeah.
It's Winners Finals. Best of 5.
This water has been my redeemer. I just like chugged the first half of it. I was like, oh my god. Especially on tournament day. I had a fruit parfait from McDonald's earlier. Oh my god. Pull good in, get good out. Except for my round one.
That was a pretty close match, though.
Three stocks? Well, bad. I mean, not bad.
Yeah, what was it, 1 and 2?
Yeah.
Falco's first. Okay, so he switches to Falco. I think Sage means Falco. So I think he's going for that, maybe like Humbert. And then a smaller Sage. He's hoping to get a lot of chocolate.
Yeah. Because Samus.
Yeah.
Because Samus was a star, right? I mean, always, but like, especially that match.
Yeah, the down smash is good, not the longest recovery.
Exactly.
It's a good recovery, it's just not very long.
Yeah. When you're in range of recovery, there are a lot of options.
Yeah.
But there's not much to roll.
Yeah.
That could be it again already.
Yep, the up smash is gonna do it. Yep, off the ledge, or off the platform like that.
You see that in there though, to cover all the other ones except for the ledge, just straight into the upper. You know something hilarious? The other day I was playing against a level 3 box, and it was off the ledge. So I was like, okay, I'm just gonna charge a smash attack, and it'll come up with a lagging, and then I'll just hit it, and then I'll like, it's out of the game or whatever. So I'm charging a forward smash. It comes up, no impact lands, and jabs me. Like one frame.
Hey, Doug.
Why? Oh,
fairly even match. Gannon's doing a good job of taking stocks, and it looks like Fox is just not getting this match.
Yeah, this, well, yeah, but, I think that's
like, a good one. Yeah, okay, I can do that right now.
Like some guy from New Jersey I didn't know we had here. Yeah, Luigi player, Splee. He said he's from New Jersey.
S-P-L-E-E. Oh, yeah.
I was like, who the fuck is this guy?
Uh-huh.
And he like bought me because I don't know the Luigi of that.
He's one of the friends I pulled. You've been hanging out. Anyways, this match.
Fuck this match, I mean.
Oh, Randall! No, Randall. Okay, green team has brought it back substantially. Now, this might tie it up. Nope, not quite. Shaco's gonna be doing some heavy damage right now. He's gonna be doing a lot of little things. Oh, they all got the
capabilities.
Well, it's scary. Yeah, they both go. This match. It's not interesting. Where are they gonna take them? Dreamland, I bet they're going to Dreamland. Pokemon, interesting. I guess Samus has a lot of horizontal survivability here, so that's fair.
Okay.
Ooh, barely misses that back air. Now see, at this stage, I think it's super even. Oh, nervous Fox. And Samus could be dead. No back air. Oh, side B. Yep. Oh, back air. Yeah. But Dan dies at the same time. Samus is alive at 150. Crazy. Now he's dead. Had the Fox sandwich, didn't do much with it. That's just kind of a miscommunication, I'll say. Falco goes over to kind of help Dan get back to the stage. Whoa, we're gonna go out there? Yep, just gonna laser, keep him.